Hey, Spence, look who's back. Yeah. What up, what up? What do you say?
So that's a little close to my face.
Oh, yeah, my fault.
Alright, when I do these, I like to do my chest up. I grab really low on the bar, because I feel like it really engages the last bit.
Easy. There we go.
Yeah. Rest times.
How you feel, man?
Not that light. Just out of it.
Could go back to that day we met. I probably would just stay in bed. You run your mouth all over town, and this one goes out to the sound of breaking glass on my Range Rover. Pay me back, good bitch, it's over. All the presents I would send. Fuck my friends behind my shoulder. Next time I'ma stay asleep.
An angel either, you can't even fly. I know this, you think that you know shit.
Let them know! Let them know!
Let them know, bro.
Yeah, bro, can you drive?
I'm
not trying to die.
Alright, my fault. I'll focus, you let them know.
Refocus,
let them know.
I guess that's it. Was Peace Builders. I remember hearing about that.
Wait, hold on. I think I remember the I pledge to praise people, to give up put downs, to seek wise people, to notice and speak up about hurts I have caused, to right wrongs, to help others. I will build peace at home and in my community.
How many did you get? How much time did you spend doing Peace Builders?
Bro, I was the biggest peace builder, you already know. Still peace building. I'm really still peace building.
Dude, let me get you, bro. Let them know about peace building. Yo, so speaking of building, we're about to go build. This is dumb.
You don't take the camera.
Okay, so we're gonna go hit up Chipotle. We're gonna get some chicken, some white rice, replenish those glycogen levels, get some protein in.
Yeah! It's called the anabolic period, boys! 30 minutes to make those gains. Sorry if it's getting a little blurry. It's like really fogging up in this car and everything. Like, it's hot in here. Probably
you're all good. Sweaty. You're all good.
All right. All right. We all good out here. I don't know. That's all I got to say, bro. I'm just letting you know about the anabolic period after you get your workout in, head home, get your gains, get your gains, get your gains. Restore those glycogen levels, boys and girls.
Woohoo! You know what it is. Is that Owen? Owen! That's not Owen. Oh, it was Owen!
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it ended in this.
It was a little Mexican.
It was a little Mexican?
It was. I thought it was Oso Mig. I thought it was Miggy, but it wasn't Miggy.
I think it was Miggy.
No, it wasn't Miggy, bro.
No, it wasn't Miggy. Miggy's...
Yeah, he's got
that
front bumper joint.
Hood.
All right, we'll catch you in Chipotle. Peace out.
See you in Chipotle. This mother is pissed.
Look at these people, bro.
She does not want us recording her child.
Bring a camera on my Chipotle again, and I'm going to get
pissed. She does not want us recording her child.
She said, don't get my child on my camera, or I'll get you, boy. Don't get...
We're straight.
Yo,
we're not recording anybody.
Can I get a bowl, please? For here. White rice, please.
This is right. This is the right way to do it. You mix it in, and this, bro, that's the wrong way. That's, you're doing it the wrong way. Yo, you getting them anabolic gains right now? Is that what's going on? Thought so. You had to get the guac, right? Me too.
Of course.
I always mess around with the guac.
Yo, so what's the trick to getting girls?
All right, bro. Bro, you gotta know about the sneak eye. Because I just realized that. The sneak eye. Because if you don't use the sneak eye and you just looking, then you're the creepy guy. You don't want to be the creepy guy. The sneak eye. See, Jack over here, we were just talking about it. That's why he's recording it. We were just talking about it, and he has the sneak eye. And I was telling him, I don't have the sneak eye. Because every time I'm looking at a girl, they're looking back, and then we can make eye contact, and it just don't work out for me. You know what I'm saying? But him, he's got the sneak eye. So someone's looking, he's like, but me, always make the eye contact, get awkward. I'm the creepy guy. At least I'm still young.
But like, I can't hold my name. New person, coke on my gums. I'm from the brown church. I love my baby mama. New shirt, new jeans, new bent cost a nigga too
big. You know what? First
hey,
off,
just let me
cut
know.
This. Cut this.
No cuts. No cuts. Zero cuts. All real. Keep it 100. Keep it 100.
I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say.
Yo, I have bad memories with dudes. That's why I always get
Have you been
over.
Drinking, sir?
Yeah! Aw, it ended, man. I thought it went back in.
Doing some smooth stuff.
If you guys enjoyed that video, and subscribe for your boy. And leave a comment. Try that. I know if you're not subscribing. All those views. I know. It's not that hard to click the subscribe. Just go into the subscribe button and hit subscribe. Just boop. Boop, 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 boop. And then you're done. Quick subscribe, catch all the new upcoming content because it's going to be lit. There is no other word for it. So, yeah, all right. So I'm moving in to college really soon with my bros. I'm going to vlog that whole thing. It's going to be pretty funny probably. He's pretty smooth, you know. I've been messing around with some montage, but I'm going to be doing a lot of in-depth training videos, going over stuff, going over the workouts, also going into the diet. The bulking diet. Boom! That's all I'm saying. Just know it's coming. So yeah, subscribe. And catch up. Y'all know what's up. Thanks for Thanks for love. Peace out.
It's delicious.